I'm Hao Ming with Xinhua News Agency, reporting from the Gongbei Port in China's south city of Zhuhai. Gongbei is the main passenger channel between the Chinese mainland and the Macao SAR. In 2019, Gongbei saw a total of 145 million passengers, an average of nearly 400,000 every day, ranking first among all ports in China for 8 consecutive years. In early 2020, the passenger flow dropped dramatically due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As the situation stabilized in the Chinese mainland and Macao by the middle of 2020, passenger flow picked up again. With Spring Festival or Chinese New Year on the way, Gongbei is seeing a dramatic bounce in tourism.
In the upcoming Spring Festival holiday, about 1.5 million passenger trips are expected to be made between Zhuhai and Macao SAR through Gongbei Port. These travelers are mainly Macao residents coming to Chinese mainland to do Spring Festival shopping and celebrate the Lunar New Year, and also Chinese mainland residents going to Macao for sightseeing and shopping.
我们看到澳门的这个疫情的控制是非常好的一个地区，而且的话呢，就是已经超过300天都没有一个本地的一个确诊的个案了。那所以的话呢，他们当地也是包括澳门的这个旅游局啊，他们也是主打一个叫做免隔离的健康城市这样的一个概念，来吸引我们就是华南或者说我们广东的游客前往。
我来自江苏，2月5号去澳门旅游，买点东西，年前去看看，然后去澳门吃了一点美食，去了澳门商场、免税店逛了逛。
Except for the growing number of tourists, many people travel between Zhuhai and Macao on a daily or weekly basis for work, leisure, or to shop.
我一个礼拜就玩一趟。
The link between the two cities is growing closer. According to official data, the number of Macao residents holding Zhuhai residence permits exceeded 50,000 in 2020, and more than 60,000 people who live in Zhuhai work in Macao.
我住在珠海，然后每天早上都要10点钟出门，过关需要15分钟左右吧。然后我在澳门那个关岭街那里上班，每天晚上10点下班，然后出到澳门都是要11点左右。Gongbei
offers insight into China's economic recovery, and it can be foreseen that the upcoming Spring Festival will not only boost China's domestic economy, but the world's too.